Hey guys, it's Mike here, in the dark, and just shooting another new box, which I haven't showed you yet. So, got here about 7 o'clock, and it's now 20 past 7, getting light now. So, yeah, pause this tape, guys, and see what happens.
Number one. That's two. This is a new box, which I haven't showed you yet. This is 40 yards, shooting from the vehicle. And today, I'm shooting with my Dika T1X, using a 17 VMAX 100 round. And with the 80 in sight.
Right. I've got two. And that's a pair. So, it's a bit dark. I didn't think I needed my IR. So, live and learn. You like my patch? Wow. It's lovely, isn't it? Anyway, so it's all past 7 now. So I shall pause this tape and get back to you. This box has been in about 2 years now, and we shot it heavily. It's so in fact we actually decimated the grey squirrels in that part of the wood, so we left it alone for a while, and we just now and again put sample food in, see if it's getting eaten. And about 3 or 4 weeks ago, we noticed that the wood was going down, and we've been shooting it now for about, regular, the last couple of weeks. But this is the first time I actually filmed it. There's quite a few boxes, and I will film some other boxes. And, so and there's a track running right down this side of the wood, and just split in half. So, hey, I've got my hat again, look. My wife said to me this morning, when she was kicking me out through the door, "Have you got your hat?" I said, "Yes," and then she shut the door in my face. What can I say? I think she just wants me to get out so she can get some sleep. Nah, she didn't shut the door on my face. And, it's quite good, really. So, pain in the ass sometimes. I think like most wives are, aren't they? But can't live without them. So anyway, guys, I'm just going to pause this day. Now that's the box, right down this track, just over 40 yards away, that's all. That's the two. That's the box. It's been used and abused. So that's where I shoot from. I spent many a night in that place. Sadly. Anyway. I shall pause this tape. And I'll meet you guys back at the den.